Hey everyone, what is going on? This is Pedro from Music by Pedro. Today we're going to do another How to Play. Now this one's going to be with a cover that I did pretty recently. This is from Squid Sisters. I'm going to show you guys a couple of little tricks and tips to help you play the song, for those of you that are interested in playing it. Now before we dive into the song and all the different complexities, I want to go over a couple of things. Number one, it's going to be a quick theory crash course. So as most of you that play instruments, you know how to play scales, your major scales, you know, they go like this, right? Nice and major. So if you take a look at that major scale, it's made up of seven different notes. You got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and then the octave is still the same note at the bottom, but higher, right? So that's how that works. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So we're gonna use those numbers as an example. The other type of scale that I'm gonna teach you is called the major pentatonic, or just a regular pentatonic scale. And a pentatonic scale is built upon a major scale. It's built using the 1, 2, 3, 5, 6 of that major scale. So if you got the one, you got the first note of the scale, 2, 3, 5, 6, and then the upper octave. It's called pentatonic because penta means five. It's a five note scale. That's what it sounds like when you put it all together. Okay, so major pentatonic scale is used in a lot of rock solos and that kind of stuff. You might hear something that sounds like this. You know, that kind of stuff. You hear that in a lot of rock solos. Let's go one step further, which is what we need to get to in order to jump into some of the tips and tricks with Squid Sisters. So major pentatonic scale is made up of 1, 2, 3, 5, 6 of the major scale. Minor pentatonic is similar to the major pentatonic, except there's a couple of changes to it. The first thing is that it does use the first note of the scale, which is the one. Then instead of it being a regular third, you actually bring it down a half step. So for example, it would be the first degree, a lower third, you got the regular four, and then five, and then the seventh, you bring that down a half step. So if you got one, lower third, four, five, lower seventh, and then the octave. This is what that sounds like. Okay, so major third, major pentatonic, minor. So minor pentatonic can be used in different places. A lot of places that it's commonly used, things like blues and jazz, you know. You know, that kind of thing. So you got that minor pentatonic sound in there. I wanted to get the minor pentatonic ready because that is what Squid Sisters is made out of. Now, Squid Sisters is basically Asian pop music. Asian pop music is built around a certain type of pentatonic scale. Most of the time is either major or minor. In this case, it's minor, but we're gonna jump into that in just a sec. So they built this idea using minor pentatonic scales because folk music, Asian folk music is built around these scales. Maybe when you go to a spa or a nice relaxing place, you might hear this very relaxing music in the background. That's pentatonic scales. And the reason why their pentatonic scales are so popular is because they don't have a definition as far as where the ground note is. So because there's no real seventh, no leading tone in these scales, it allows it to have a very suspended feel. So with the suspended feel, there's no reason to create tension or release, and that's why this relaxing music usually uses pentatonic scales, because there's no real urgency to resolve, okay? So it's very relaxed, very, very peaceful, you know? It sounds something like this. You know, like really no sense of resolution. But if I do something like, you know, that last note just pleads to be resolved, okay? So, anyways, back to minor pentatonic. Good Sisters has a C minor pentatonic scale, C for alto saxophone. For those of you that want to transpose real quick, for B flat instruments, it will be, what is it? It's F, it's F minor pentatonic. And then for C instruments, it is E flat minor pentatonic, okay? So those of you that want to transpose, think about those first notes. So basically, Squid Sisters is a minor pentatonic scale, and this is what it sounds like. This is the actual scale that we're using. It's a C minor pentatonic, so. So one of the other things that you definitely should do before really jumping into reading this or even improvising around it is to really get comfortable with the scale, full range. So, you know, that kind of thing, okay? So really know it up and down. So here's what it sounds like when you play it all together. Now that I've given you that sound of that scale. So again, it's got that really cool minor pentatonic, you know? You can even make up your own stuff with that scale. So on and so forth, you can do something like that. But yeah, C minor pentatonic is the scale for Squid Sisters. And it's that little repetitive, you know. It really lets you know that last note, that is the key that the whole thing is in. So again, just a quick recap. So major scale degrees, 1 through 7. Then out of that major scale degree, you build your major pentatonic, 1, 2, 3, 5, 6. And then out of that, you build your minor pentatonic, it's 1, lower 3rd, 4, 5, lower 7th. And then out of that, you have your, you can build all your scales out of that. So you can play all sorts of minor pentatonic scales. And you should definitely learn them all because you never know what scale you're gonna be required to play. So that is basically the tips and tutorials with the Squid Sisters. Again, really don't want to get into too much of the saxophone stuff, but definitely want you guys to kind of hear that scale. So that's your minor pentatonic scale, guys. As always, thank you for watching. If you like this tutorial and you have a suggestion for what the next one should be, leave it in the comments below. And that's it for today, guys. Thank you so much for listening, and I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.